Morning, folks. A couple of Foundry Sumerian spearmen. So I thought to myself, right, while I'm waiting for figures to arrive, I'm going to have a go and paint a couple of these. These are the figures I won on eBay a couple of weeks ago. And I've got some, I think these are CP model shields. As the Foundry figures didn't come with shields, but if I offered them up, they look okay size-wise. They don't look too out of place. CP models are slightly or perhaps quite a bit bigger than Foundry, but the shields don't look too bad. So I think with the shields, as you can see stuck on there, it won't look too bad. Right, I'm going to splash some paint on and have a go, see what I can do with these. So back soon. Okay, that's those just about finished. Very simple figures, as you can see. I'll just turn around a little bit and see the studded capes. I've just painted them a basic brownie washy colour. This one the same. Got a grey coloured kilt. I've just got the axe handle to paint, but I'm going to put a flesh wash on that. I think magic juice, and I think the same for the shields. If the shields are showing, yep, there they go. Studs painted. So I'll put the magic. What shall I go with? I think I'll go with not soft tone. What shall we go with? Yes, flesh wash virtually everywhere. I think I should do that next, and then see what they look like when that's dry. Okay, there we go, all completed. My two little experimental Sumerian spearmen. As you can see, I'll bring it a bit closer. Large shield, a long thrusting spear, and a studded cape. Not much to them, so I think they're going to be okay to paint. These are Foundry figures, as you can probably make out. And that one, just a different version. There's a mixture of poses in the pack of eight figures. Right, I'll turn it around, and that's what they look like from the back. Yep, so I don't think it's going to be too much of a trouble. I can have up to 416 of these, so with two, that's only 414 left to paint. I don't think I shall get that many, but that's a lot of figures. It's mainly this type of army. Reminds me of Hoplites, actually. Regular B, regular C, and regular D. Close order, medium infantry with a long thrusting spear. Now that's a Hoplite to me. So it's Hoplites with Hereford chariots in the army. But little show and tell. I think that's okay. I think I'm going to be happy enough to do these. I don't think I'm going to have any real trouble. It's just a case of getting them in. I've got some on order. So I think after Christmas I'll be making a start on these. Anyway, that's my little show and tell. So thanks for looking. And bye for now.